any questions. No? I have WTA, I have power. You want to go and call Camila?
Yeah, WTA.
WTA? Oh. So, okay, good match.
Outstanding. Here comes the Colombian. Lovely. Well, Osorio has chased that down wonderfully. Fernandez is shaking her head. Well, I think she's saying that the ball bounced twice. I don't think it did. Away that goes. Is there any stopping her here today? What a turnaround in this opening set. And Camila Osorio makes her move in this final. She takes the first set in a tiebreak. Carefully put away. Carefully put away. It is a break. And this final is going all the way. A third set needed. As Leila Fernandez, our defending champion, says, I'm not done yet. Leila Fernandez. Fernandez breaks through right away. Osorio just extends the lead. It's another peach. Oh. Delicately put away.
Ms. Fernandez has one challenger remaining.
Look at that stretch. That's brilliant. Nerves of steel. Well, there was confusion whether there was a ball out or not.
2-1 Osorio.
Wonderfully done. With championship points for the first time. Leila Fernandez conjures up more magic in Monterrey. She defends her title. What a final. And what a fine effort from Camila Osorio, who came oh so close. 5 championship points for the Colombian. She couldn't take any. And it's Fernandez who is left celebrating. She loves it here. They love her here. And again, a winner on Mexican soil. Came so close. And what a fine effort from the young Colombian. This will not be an easy one to take for Osorio. Someone very lucky to get that racket. That means a whole lot. That has made her night, made her week, made her year.